Get killed, Gurley. We don't care who you are.
Nigga said, y'all was looking for a nigga says Venus. Just nigga here now. Like, try me.
You just say Luke Cage.
Yeah. He's like,
what the fuck?
Y'all niggas ain't Luke Cage. I will shoot your ass.
Antoine Bolden just he went up and got it.
It's a prank, it's a prank. No, motherfucker, it's a gun. Well, keep playing, get shot.
People need to stop being so scared of them. Y'all act like these are trained assassins in military combat gear or something. These are just regular people in clear costumes. Fuck them up on sight. The weirdest thing about this is that they're all...
This is just regular people in clear costumes. Or costumes.
Fuck them up on sight. Grown-ass people, like, don't you have jobs or bills to pay or something?
Fuck that, I'm about to tag you with this. You need to fucking watch this.
Well, here comes Tebow. We ain't gonna pass with him. We don't know how to pass. But,
hold up, hey, Chance. Does Mariota fumble a lot?
Nah, dude, I literally, no. For me personally, I think this game is random, but dude, I would not slide and he would not fumble. It was amazing.
Tyrod would fumble, but he would literally fumble only every, like, 20 times, like, every 20 runs.
Yeah, no, I never had fumbling problems.
And that's why I said Tyrod was a goon, because I literally get hit by three people and break three tackles.
Yeah, nah, yeah. He doesn't really break tackles, but he doesn't fumble. He's fast, though. You can wiggle with him. You gotta know how to wiggle with him.
Man. Wiggle. You see the video where the nigga dipped when he was like, a girl was like grinding on him, and then he pulled off her weave and was like, nope, and dipped out?
Yeah, I've seen it.
Okay.
Dude, this dude's defensive line is amazing. But I can dot him up. Because he has no fucking. And we're just hiding. Oh god. Jesus, why am I here? What is up with this ratchet? What's happening?
I got bitch. That's all the guys I got bitch show at. Every time you come in here, you don't gotta say some damn shit. Every time I go to X, oh, Jamal, tell me this. Oh, don't talk this shit about me.
I'm not talking shit about you.
If you wanna sit around me, come on then.
Don't show dumb shit! I'm getting fucking tired of you! Yeah, Tebow fun to use. I can already. I love Tebow, bro. Just the way he feels, like. Tebow to go. Oh my god, Tebow. Tebow ain't really hurt. Bam! Oh my god, you're blasting my eardrum. My eardrum hurt. I wouldn't usually complain, but I can't. I'm using fucking headphones. I can't turn it down. I'm sorry. Through a panic. Oh, that was so disgusting. Okay, you know what? 3rd and 10, I'm giving it to Lynch. I don't think he'll expect it. I'm gonna pass, and I don't think he'll expect it. Come on, Lynch, make him pay. How many times you been doubted?
The Ravens take
God damn it, bro. This dude's defense is something serious.
Alright, stop playing that in my ear.
Yeah, Brett. Lay on the headphones.
Brett! What, nigga?
You ain't had no headphones?
Nigga, suck my balls.
Man, shut up!
Y'all both always playing videos, so one time I do, y'all go problem, suck on
I'm using my headphones right now.
No, I don't have a problem, bro.
Yeah, I ain't worried
about
that.
I had a problem when all I was hearing is, let's go get some pizza.
Right, yeah, I know, I was replaying for no reason. I was just like, what the fuck? Because I just like the part where he like hits his face and he's like, ah, I hate my life.
Because
I was like, that's some shit I'd say.
You ain't running on us, girly. 3 rushes for 11 yards. You're looking very average. Despicable. Killing me.
Bro, I'm excited. I might actually go out on Halloween for these damn damn clowns so I can get some fucking ass whoopings.
No. Don't do that.
No, for real, like... Nigga come at me like, hey, you shouldn't be out. Nigga, you shouldn't be out. Nigga pulls out a knife, I'm gonna kick him hard as shit in his side. Cause niggas expect you try to get close and like punch and shit, now I'm gonna fucking MMA kick that nigga in the fucking kneecap.
Yeah, I'm gonna laugh when he stabs you in the leg.
That might suck, but honestly, I don't think I would go down from a fucking stab in the leg. Don't get me wrong, it still hurt like a motherfucker, but I don't think I would stop. It would slow me down considerably, but I don't think I would like exactly stop.
That would have been a pick. He didn't overthrow it. It keeps saying cannot upload to my fucking videos, fam.
What would you do, Mac, if you I like sent you a link of a news story and like a selfie of me in the hospital, and it was like a video of like me getting stabbed in the leg, and I take on like 3 clowns and like fuck them up?
I'd be scared.
I'd be like, and I'm like bleeding out, but I'm still talking shit. Y'all ain't never seen a nigga like me in your life. Why are you fucking up?
You started slurring your words because of blood loss. Talking all that good shit just a second ago.
Like talking and then like look at the camera. I feel pretty good. And then like just like fall back. Like, like I'm pretty happy I was able to do this. You know when they talk about like, you know what I'm talking about, like when they get in fights in the movies or whatever. And the nigga like barely beats him. He's like, I won. And then just falls back.
Yeah,
that'd be me. Except I'm big as shit. You saw that video where that dude jumped over a trash can and put a hole in a school floor?
Yeah.
That'd be me. Except when I lay back, I'd like break all the concrete. How'd you feel when that nigga broke the school floor? Like, what'd you think? What'd you think when that nigga broke the school floor, though?
I was like, Jesus, I feel like that school isn't safe because you shouldn't be able to break a floor.
Yeah, like, I couldn't do that at our school, but I was just literally thinking, and I was like, alright, time for some Weight Watchers. That's a sign if I've ever seen one.
Let's go, Marshawn! He's so crazy good. He's unrealistic. You just hold that right stick forward and he'll go, yeah. Oh, you better be run command. Oh, yeah, you better be run command. Yeah, go ahead, run command. Yeah. Now I'm gonna run the option with Tebow.
Merrick, you got a game tomorrow, right?
Yeah. Hello, Simi. Let's go!
Is it home or away?
Home.
Oh, good.
Feeling it.
What time is it?
Right now?
No, the game.
7.
Never mind.
What?
I was like, he's gonna be on tomorrow. No, you're gonna be on Saturday. But I won't even be on Saturday because I have work.
No, I get on after every game usually. Usually. But last week was
a you're gonna be tired as shit. Dude, no, it's gonna be
I
like
probably,
9 o'clock.
I probably
when you
won't
home.
Play.
Oh. Well, because you didn't go to practice yesterday?
No, because I'm like second or third string, and they usually keep in the first strings the whole game.
Oh. So you're just there to show.
Unless, like, they decide to put me in, I'll probably be fine. I might be irritated.
Even if they put you in for, like, half a quarter, like, half the game, you'd still be fine. Like, two quarters, you could do that.
I might be irritated if they don't play me, but... Yeah.
Oh, that's yeah, you're gonna be a bitch-ass team tomorrow. I mean, you'll be nice to me, but anybody else, you'll just be a shithead, too. I feel bad when any of you come back from a game and you're all super upset and pissy, and I'm just like, I wish I could help you. You know what I hate in porn? When someone's like hitting it from the back and they grab like the girl by like her neck. And I'm like, yo,
why?
Can't y'all fuck her normal? That's weird.
I don't like it, but...
No, I mean like hitting her from the back and like... and then like grabbing her from the like... with their hand in the front and like pulling their head back.
I'd grab their hair.
No, their hair is fine. I don't mind that. I mean like their neck.
Yeah, I get it, bro. Like when they grab the neck.
Like hand under the chin, pulling their head back.
Yeah.
I don't like that. I'm just like, that's weird, bro. I know she don't like that. She might like it if you choke her a little bit from the front, cause girls sometimes freaky like that. But I know she don't like it with her fucking neck breaking like that. She just does it cause she's being paid. You ever think about that? Girl, the only reason, like, people have such high expectations of girls, but porn stars do it, and then nobody ever realizes they're being paid for it. And I'm not talking tump change, like, they get, like, $4,000, like, to, like, $10,000 each time they fuck. Like, real shit. Obviously, that's nothing to compare to, like, real actors, but, like, still.
Dodge! Tebow! Oh my god!
So nobody gave a shit about me? That's cool.
I'm sorry, I did. I was listening, but then I threw it at
you. No, fuck.
No, when I throw a dot, man, nothing else matters, man.
Nigga, I throw dots in Madden, and y'all don't I listen to y'all. I'm still talking. Like, I can just multitask like that.
I'm sorry, all right.
I'm playing Rocket League
about,
and being a monster.
I was in my zone. I heard that something about grabbing the neck from the behind is weird, all right? And then after
that. That was like 7 minutes ago, nigga. Where you been?
Like I've been in my zone trying to score that 2 did it with 10.
And Merrick is still silent, so I don't know what the fuck that nigga doing. He's like fucking finger himself.
Listen, nigga,
I was expecting to hear. I was literally expecting to hear, huh? Wait,
like,
I heard my name, huh?
Competitive game right now. Do that. Yes. I don't even care. Let's go, about time, bro. He keeps throwing it in the coverage, we're gonna get it done one of them times. At that time, you shouldn't have fucking threw it in the coverage. I'm getting tired of this. So, I'm throwing it up. Oh, yeah, how it feel, huh? Do I have any? We're gonna run a counter. We're gonna run a counter wildcat. Oh, I shouldn't have ran the counter. I should have ran it the other way. No, we're gone. We're gone. There we go, Lynch. There you go, Lynch. There you go, Lynch. There you go, Lynch. That was the most difficult 6 yards of all time. I ran back 10 to get 6, but it worked out. Woo! He should have clicked on. He should have been warping or something. Oh, no. Bruno Mars came out with a new song, guys. Bruno Mars, no. You're joking. No, Bruno Mars released a new song. Bruno Mars released a new song, guys. Guys. Mary.
What?
Bruno Mars released a new song. It's been 4 years. I've been waiting.
What do you mean it's been 4 years? No, it hasn't.
2012 is when he came out with the fucking... What's it called? Gorilla and that album. What's it called? Fuck.
Nigga, he came out with Uptown Funk. 2000,
okay, I don't count
late
Uptown Funk because that song was annoying as fuck, alright?
It was good for like the first little bit, and then it got really annoying.
I don't even count it, bro. I'm talking about songs by himself, like on an album. Oh. But yes, Uptown Funk. Technically, that's a Bruno Mars song, but that song's annoying. Yeah, man, the mainstream killed it. The mainstream literally fucking ruined it. Like, this is just a song with just him, and it's probably gonna be on his new album. Dude, I'm so fucking hyped! Bruno Mars released. Ah! Get him.
I gotta see my brother's footsteps under the door. And I don't know what the fuck he's doing, but it's like he's just like his shadows just standing there. Does that bother you? Merrick, have you ever had that happen?
What?
You've been chilling in your room or whatever, and you see like the light and under the door crack or whatever, and you see like just foot standing there.
Mhm.
Does that bother you at all?
It really does, yes.
Yeah, I don't like that shit either. Obviously, his room's right there. It's not there anymore, but like it was there for like 10 seconds, and I was just like, what the fuck's he doing?
Bro, this song is lit. Block. God.
Honestly, when I'm at school tomorrow, I'm just gonna give zero fucks.
Same. Literally, I'm going. It's gonna be fucking stupid. Ooh. I got a pocket full of liquor with a cocaine. Sick of Henny standing in line, she want it all. Dude, I've been waiting for years for this. Feels like. Fuck it, Tebow. Fuck it. Ah, oh, man.
I'm not gonna lie, Merrick, I fucking love Diamondback. He's like the best super, like, he's like the best villain ever.
No, we gonna put that on repeat. Let's hear it again.
Like, honestly, he's kind of like a mixture of both of us. Like, he talks shit and he's a cocky of, like, strength, like... Like me and you. If we were together, we'd be a monster. And we'd get in a lot more fights.
Let's go, Lynch! Move it. You know what, Reggie Wayne, I want you to go and get one, buddy. Go and get it. Oh! So ballsy right now, bro. I have the lead by 7, and instead of giving it to Marshawn, I'm just throwing it with Tebow. And running it with Tebow. Oh, he fumbled. Tebow.
The devil in your eyes, and they hear you say you want it all. Stand up. Look what you're doing. Look what you're doing. But in this jungle, you can run. Cause what I got for you, I promise it's a killer. You'll be banging on my chest, bang bang, gorilla. Thank you.
like a Badu, live like a Abu, it's crazy. Oh, and Tony, oh, he doesn't care about your feelings, fam. He doesn't care. When the hell you say you want it all? Oh, oh. What you're doing? Go ahead, Tebow. Show them why you're great. Show them why you're great! We're gonna play it smart and knee it out. No risks. You have been removed from the game due to a Guys, I just took an L because I was distracted by Bruno Mars.
Do you know about it?
Who is making that sound right now, you fucking retard?
Hey, Brett, guess what? Guess what just happened?
Second boss.
Brett, guess what just happened?
What, nigga?
Retard alert!
Is Merrick still here?
Oh, no. Yeah, I just got back.
No.
Need to unlock those. Oh, my.
How you doing, nigga?
I'm alright.
Thank you. Hey, fuck you guys.
Jesus.
You guys aren't talking, so it's okay, fuck you.
I'm watching videos.
Chance is killing himself. He's thinking of how to do it right now. See? Probably succeeded. Or he failed and passed out from the attempt.
Not gonna lie, I think that's incredibly embarrassing. You try to kill yourself, fail, and get found. Bruh. So happy I start late tomorrow.
Hmm?
I'm so happy I start late tomorrow.
Oh.
Their car had the materials. They seem like nice people. I'm not much faster than I thought I would. Also,
why do I do this to myself?
So you're stupid.
I'm watching creepypastas.
I don't watch that anymore.
Why?
Well, I don't watch them alone, let me rephrase. If I was hanging out with you or Austin or Hunter or something like that, I'd watch them, but I don't watch them alone before bed.
I did that yesterday. I had to watch a funny video to get it out of my head.
Yeah. Watch a Disney movie or some shit. Because you try to go to bed with that. It's on your mind all damn night until you finally fall asleep. Like, it'll take you like an extra hour and a half. You might not even be able to fall asleep.
Pretty much. Yo, nope, I'd run so quick. Why? I hate stories like this. They're like, my mind was screaming for me to run, but I stayed anyways. Like, nigga, leave. What? I'd be dipping.
Thank you.
Up, nigga.
Why me?
Because you've talked.
Because I'm what?
Because you talked. Nigga.
Who told you?
That's funny. You're darker than Ari, probably.
What do you mean?
You're blacker than him.
How?
Joking?
Hmm?
You say nigga more than Ari.
So?
Like, no bullshit, you're blacker than him.
That's why that nigga didn't mess with me, because when I talked shit to him, I was like, what's up, nigga? And he was like, box. I said, bet.
Tell me why that nigga, every single time he walks in any room, he's like, got a long dick, and I fuck bitches. I'm like, you need to stop. He's like, what? That's my theme song. I was like, that's all it is, though? It's like 4 seconds? And he's like, yeah, I'm working on it. I don't think he's actually working on it. I think that's just what he wants to say whenever he enters the room. Not gonna lie. So pissed off with the season finale, but now I feel so much better. You're gonna have a question when you get to the season finale. I'll be able to answer it for you because I already figured it out.
Okay.
Oh! Yes! Alright, I'm happy now. I'm not even upset with the fucking finale anymore.